Hello everyone, this is Valentine from Sheetgo. In this video I'm going to show you how to preserve changes in Google Sheets, so how to track historic values. As you can see here, we have a spreadsheet named Today's Weather Profile, so we have your information here, what date it is today, the highest and lowest temperature, humidity and wind. But what if we want to store this in our historic weather profile spreadsheet? I want to make sure that every day this new information comes below the already imported information. We're going to do this using the Sheetgo Append feature. So inside our historic weather profile, we will open the Sheetgo add-on, click Start. As you can see, a sidebar pops up on the right side of your screen, and by hovering this plus sign, we can choose to import data. As a data source, of course, we will select today's weather profile file. And as you can see, by default, we have our most recent files here, so we find it here. There we go. In the settings tab, we can give this connection a name, historic weather, for example. And here we have the automatic updates enabled at daily at midnight. So make sure that every day the information from the weather will arrive in this spreadsheet. Here we will enable this button, Append Data, so it will import below the previously imported data. We can also transfer the formatting if we like to have the same visualization. So let's enable this button as well and save the connection to import the information. As you can see, the connection has been created and there is a new tab here with the information from our today's weather profile spreadsheet. Now, how do you know how the append feature works? I will show you. I will click this button to update again, and this is what it will do every day. As you can see, the data is copied below the previously imported data. So this is how it works. If you have any questions about this, please comment below and make sure to watch our other videos or join our Sheetgo community to ask all of your questions there and your special requests. I will put the link in the description. Thank you very much.